Russia's daughters and her sons, who are the brave who stand against the typhoon wave. From the mountains and the plains, coming thousands on the trains, day and night, rolling in to join.